We have got another Metro bus attack to tell you about. It happened this afternoon in South L.A. Police say the victim was a man in his 50s. He's reportedly stabbed in the neck by a man in his 70s on the bus at the intersection of Western Avenue and 76th Street. Suspect got away but has been captured. The victim suffered non-life-threatening injuries.